Stuff for Students School Supply Drive underway.
And Kit, I hear the donations are rolling in.
They really are. You know what? We just had Marty, who stopped by, $50 donation. She didn't have time to go shopping. She's busy on her way to work. So we will take those cash donations, and then Feeding America will use their buying power as a great organization to go out there and buy the school supplies for the less fortunate kids in our community.
Every little bit really does help, so please come out and donate.
Yeah, you know, we've got this empty school bus behind us. It's a big Lamers school bus, and our goal is by 6 p.m. tonight to fill that with school supplies, and we really can only do it with your help in the community. And Jane Bryant just stopped by and dropped off a bag of some highlighters and some note cards. That little bit's going to help. It doesn't have to be a big donation.
We have a few seats that are filled already, but we have to fill the whole bus.
Yeah. So we're at the Walmart in New Berlin. We'll be out here till 6 p.m. tonight. We'd love to see you, and thank you already for those who have supported the event. We'll send it back to you guys now.
All right. Thank you, guys, and have a great day to be out there today.